Hey yo, look like I'm going for a swim. Dunked on him, now I'm swinging off the rim. Bitch ain't coming off the bench while I'm coming off the court fully drenched. Here goes some haterade, get your thirst quenched. Styled on him in this bird, very trench. These birds copy every word, every inch. But gang gang got the hammer and the wrench. I pull up in that quarter milli off the lot. Oh, now she tryna be friends like I forgot. Show off my diamonds like I'm signed by the rock. Ain't pushing out his baby's telly by the rock. Ayo, I been on, bitch, you been con. Bentley tints on, Fendi prints on.
Oh, I understand. I am the fucking table.
You are, right? And dinner. And the meal.
And dinner and the meal. I love the one. I love you.
Give you the mirror? What do you reckon? All right, so what are we doing for you, Michael, today? What are your concerns?
Okay, lovely. So I want to top up on my lips, if that's okay.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
My cheeks need a bit of a lift just because I want to get rid of this sort of nasal labial fold.
Yeah, definitely.
Without feeling that, or do you recommend to
feel? I ideally feel like we should lift your cheeks, as you said. Eventually, if we feel after we lift your cheeks that we still require a bit in the nasal labials, then we could do them a bit later.
Gotcha.
I think first things first, we lift up the cheeks. Put a little bit of contour as well, yeah, and we'll do some lip filler today too.
Of course, I want the Naomi.
The Naomi, tell me a little bit about the Naomi. I haven't heard of this one before.
So we've renamed, I've named it myself.
Oh, you named it?
Yes, okay. Just based on Naomi Campbell, I've always wanted that type of diamond shaped lip.
Oh, okay.
Wow. See that diamond shaped lip? So I still want that line in the middle slightly, if we can keep that.
Okay.
But more sort of focused.
Yeah, so what I think we'll do is focus on central. So I'll do a little bit of this tinting technique to bring your lip down. And we will not focus so much on Cupid's, but we will work on the body. So keep it all quite central to give us that look. And anti-wrinkle?
Anti-wrinkle. Now, I was going to do my frown, but I think my main concern is actually my
forehead lines, yeah. So we'll soften these out with a little bit of Tox, and the chin. So there's a little bit of activity in the chin there by dimpling that. So if we don't Tox this crease will end up being worse in the long run. So what we'll do is put a little bit of Tox, and that will just soften what they call cottage cheese chin. Sorry, I know, what a horrible name, right? So we're going to put a little bit of Tox to there, and just so that smoothens out. So the anti-wrinkle won't work immediately like the filler will. So with the filler, you'll notice instant results, but with the Botox, or the anti-wrinkle, I should say, will take about 5 days to start working, and full effects are at 2 weeks. So expect a bit of a delay with those ones.
That's right. Thank you so much. Good recommendation. Great. Thank you for that.
I'll do a little plan for us, and then we'll go about. Done. You happy?
Thank you. Cottage cheese chin, huh?
I know, right? Horrible.
I would have called them David thighs. Oh! I saw that picture of you today. Was it today or yesterday, your high school photo?
Me? It was primary school.
Oh, how funny. It's amazing how much we changed.
My daughter saw it. She's like, Mummy, look, that's you. And I'm like, look, we don't even look alike still.
And the only other issue I get is some people say that this side of my top lip, I think naturally because I pulled this up, hun, it just is a bit lower.
Mm-hmm.
So this,
yeah, I'll balance
if we just
them out.
Yeah, yeah. It's been so long, hasn't it?
Yeah, it's been a year or something.
They've lasted
a
while.
Very good.
But thank you.
So again,
because they're bad. They're bad. Look, that's bad. When you wake up in the morning, you're full of lines there.
Yeah.
Oh, geez. What's which town? Was it Thomastown?
No, it was at Laylor North.
Where are you, Laylor North?
Yeah, you?
Parade.
Parade. Nice.
Poofta is not paradise. It's not paradise there for Poofta. She's laughing because she remembers the name. Did you ever get that, hun?
I've heard, yeah.
Oh, have you heard that? I was cubicle one.
Really? Raise your brows, bitch.
Together, she's so innocent.
Right. So I've just marked up where I'm going to inject and rest. Here we go, a few little stings. 3, 2, 1.
was a great dose. Thanks, Tanya.
That's all right. You felt it, yeah?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Ignore Dave.
Is that a piercing or is it from a, no, like a blackhead?
It's from a blackhead. What can I do?
How horrible.
I had a, yeah, that's why I got this pierced, because I had a hole in my head.
Was this from a piercing, this one?
No,
like?
They are both from blackheads.
Horrible.
And this one was the worst. I mean, people would look at my mouth and would see this dot here. So I thought, yeah, yes, put a diamond in it.
And this one here too?
Correct.
Oh, how horrible.
And I can't do anything, can I?
Skin needling.
I've got Demerol at home. What's the needle going to do?
Have you done it?
Yeah, but it's 0.5. Should I go deeper?
Probably, yeah.
That's
it's very deep.
Get a 2.
Yeah, if you can tolerate. But you just put some numbing cream.
Good idea. I've got numbing.
Yeah. So with the numbing.
Until I bleed.
Until you bleed. You have to bleed. Yeah, so because they're so deep. So the black is out, obviously.
Yeah. And now they're just holes in the
face. Now they're just holes. So you're going to have to go really deep and crosshatch. Yep, until you bleed. Yeah.
Would you do the same on me if you did my needling? It would make me bleed.
100%. If you don't bleed, you're not deep enough with these ones. Yeah. Because we could do filler. If we're going to go to the injectables pathway, we could probably do filler. But I'd still try and improve that naturally with the crosshatching of the dermal roller deep one.
My body.